So good morning, welcome to Saturday Morning Grit. This is the last one this week for a wee while. So just the same as what we've been doing, loads of options, we'll give you the options throughout. Make sure you've got a water bottle, a towel to wipe down. It is still really warm outside, guys. I don't know about you, but in my house it's roasting. So make sure that you're stopping for a drink when you need it. You know that grit just plays right through, but obviously because I have to come and change the tracks, you'll get that little bit of a rest to have that drink. And remember, if you need to stop at any time, try and march it out on the spot rather than just going and sitting on the couch. I know it's really inviting when you're sitting next to a couch and you're dying and you just want to sit down. Just try and keep pushing through. It's only half an hour, and like I say, last one for a few weeks on the timetable. So we're going to get going. Once I get this music sorted, make sure we're doing the warm-up.
Okay, so we're just going to jog out on the spot. Nice and light on the feet. You can march on the spot. Yeah, and you just want to try and take it a little bit easier to get warmed up. Nice big deep breaths. Breathe while you can. Starting to pick up those heels. Warming up down the back of the legs. And then from here, pick your knees up the front, or again, high knees here. So we're going to shuffle and tap. Take over, shuffle and tap. Bending right into those legs. Now, two hands, tap down. Burpee here. So squat, burpee, in, and jump. We add on a third part. So down, out, and surf. Ready? Jump forward. And one back. Again. Big jump. And again. So, when you jump forward, into that squat. Yeah? Big jump. Or you can step squat and walk back. Give me one more. We're going to leap side to side. Again, loading the legs. Yep, keeping that chest up. Pushing off the outside of your foot. Pull it. Take it down for chest up to finish. Knees are toes. Pulling the chin off the chest. Warm up done. Oh, feeling warm already. Roasting. Okay. So 2 minute challenge. AMRAP. As many rounds as possible. 3 moves. Yep. Let me just get this music on. So press up with a row. 2 squat jumps. 2 lunges. Yep. So you press and row. Press and row. And then you drop to go through. Gonna move on. Taking it down onto the floor, getting ready. Press up position, knees are toes. Go. Press, row. Then and you get 2 squat jumps. Touching the floor and jumping up. Then 2 lunges. Back down on the floor again. Press, row. 2 squat jumps. 2 lunges. Now your options, as you know, press ups can be done here, walking those knees out, Yeah. On. In a box here. Press and roll there. Yeah, bringing up onto your feet. And again. And try to jump. There. Try and touch the floor. If you can't touch the floor, try and get to at least there. Yeah. All the way down if you can. As you reach up, stand up on your tiptoes to work those calves. Lunges. If you're not jumping, then you're stepping back. Or if lunges are far too much, just do a little couple of pulses at the bottom. Yep. Let's work it out. Let's go. Pyramids are next. So four moves. We add on one each time. So you do one for 25 seconds, you get a rest. Then we do two, then three, then four. And then we'll work down the pyramid at the other side. So your first move is a surfer burpee with a tuck tail. So you burpee tuck, then you do that surfer. Yeah? I have nothing again today. Whatever you need. You can walk out the burpee if you need it. Two. Hold. So, we add on a leap, four high knees. Leap, four high knees. So we start with the burpee supper, then we'll add the leap.
Three, two.
Let's walk and roll. But when you push and land, you land on your knees bent, heels down. Don't land straight legs. Make sure you bend to absorb that impact. Then you're in that position already to do the first part. You should be in a kind of top half squat position.
Two,
yep.
Leap.
You know that you can step it and march it if you need it. Or you can just march on the floor. You just feel like you need that little bit of recovery. Getting ready for the microphone. down in time. So body weight forward over the hands, pin off the chest, or there. Yeah, you can do that. So it's So I'm gonna add touch down, jump forward, jump back. Yep, last time for burpees on this front.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Let's rather than just stopping, okay? Last time on burpees. Let's remember, we're going to cut it to calf, then you can push the body, yeah? We don't want you to have calf, finger, whatever. I can't think of what I'm going to say. So, like here, yeah, we don't want to go slow, we want to push it, yeah? Push it one more time for 25 seconds. I don't know what I meant when I said calf, and then add the second word in. Yeah? Good for a hard time, not a good time. 30 minutes, that's it. So we want to push it. Touch down, just that, but if you can. 25 seconds. Go. Go on, how fast can you go? How many can you get? 10 then. Yep. Let's have a wee competition. Go on. Keep pushing. Keep counting. Come on.
3, 2, 1.
Oh, 9.5. Not too bad. Yep. Ooh. Catching your breath. Tabata. 20 seconds on. 10 seconds rest. Okay, so 20 seconds and 10. Oh, morning, Michelle. Oh, no, it's warm this morning, isn't it? Someone else struggling with the heat. How the rest of us doing? Are we all doing okay? Is anyone just sitting watching from the couch? Oh, that sounds like a good option right now. So, Tabata. 20 seconds on, 10 seconds rest. Yep, from the low phase, then the slow phase. Working those muscles, yep. Shuffle, tap, double tap. Lateral squat jumps, side to side. So again, feeling that squat, but shoulders on the legs. Push them up and down. Up, down. Using the arms to help push you off from the floor. Now your option is a step, squat. Yep. Picking your option, work it. On a bit of both.
Three.
I need to mix it up. Hold. Okay, we'll do it 3 more times. You hold the options, you can mix it up. So get you through that 20 seconds.
3, 2, 1.
Go. Shuffle tap. If you can't tap, that's fine. Just do a little bit of an extra squat at the top as you go side to side. So in the camera, it looks like I'm coming forward, but I'm not. It's just the way the angle I'm holding. So you're keeping that chest up, squatting down. We're not here. That chest is up. That butt is back. Yep. As you go side to side.
2, 1.
Halfway. 2 more. Again, keeping the legs rolling. Don't forget, I know you're tempted to stand up because legs will be nipping. Yep. But keep pushing. Stay low, stay low.
Three, two, one.
Shuffle tap. lateral squat now. Okay, next squat. Power burpee. So it's like all burpee thruster. Yep, and then a squat burpee. So loading the leg, then exploding through them. So burpee thruster. And that squat, burpee back into the squat. Don't stand up. Yep, so you're always just coming to the squat. You're not standing up, you're still burpee. Go and walk it back if you need it. There's your option. Yeah? Not standing up in that cheap position. Boom. Squat working. Do your eyes and stand up. And run in your little jump as well if you can.
3, 2, 1.
Let's go. Again, the option for the burpee is to walk it out. And if you're doing that, make sure to go up onto those tiptoes as you reach. Come up those calves. So, 3 more rounds.
3. Move. 2.
Go.
1. Watch out!
Again, if you can't lift up onto your toes, just standing up, that's fine for me. Go on to work it as hard as you can. Yep. Pose. 2 more.
Three, 2, 1.
Last side. Can you just think about the last side, the soft side? If you're option. If you're taking the option though, every time you switch legs, you're looking at it. Yep, switching it up a bit. Keep going.
3, 2, 1.
Oh, I couldn't even go to the end of the tent there. I'm cheating.
3, 2, 1.
Is anyone having a tuck jump this morning? I'm going to look for the wee post at the end to see if anyone's doing tuck jump. Yeah.
3, 2, 1.
Oh. The last time.
3, 2, 1.
Stop that. Keep it going, keep it going. Let's go, last 20 seconds in. Come on. How many burpees can you get? You've got about 10 seconds. Come on, let's smash it out. Much harder when it's warmer, definitely. So, last one. I'm gonna get a play and go, yeah, because I know it's a bit of a more of a struggle this morning. We'll just get through it. 2 minutes, yeah. Arm wrap, yeah. So the two press ups,
two squat jumps, two lunges. Yep, if you're not kind of looking like this now, what have you been doing? Yeah? Oh, geez. So, you know what we're doing? I'll show you the options as well, so we'll go through in case you've forgotten. Then we're on to abs, and then that'll be us. So 2 minutes hard, hard work. Yep. Again. Push up. Press and roll. Two squat jumps. Two lunges. Just like before. The other ball is coming. Keep going. You're going to get your options in here. So, walking the knees out and that press up. That press comes down. In line with the elbows. Then roll. Yep. Again. The box option. There. Yeah, bum's not going back. Chest is going down to the floor. As you lift. Hands in the air in front, hands in line, yep. And then, you can even step up onto your feet when you need it. Squatting up. Making sure you're on your tiptoes and you're squeezing your chest. And then the lunges. Again, if you're taking the option, you're keeping the legs loaded at the front. So we're not standing up, yeah. We're staying low, there. Sound good? Then on again, like that. Two box half squats as lunges are too much for the knees. Oh, you can squat if you have knee issues for lunges, yeah? Because the squats aren't really going to help you as much as those lunges, so push that fitness. Yep? Think about why you're here. Think about why you're doing this to yourself and you're not sitting on that couch. Yeah, push it. You know, it's just one step to the jump lunges. Yeah? Try it. Try it. Let's keep going. I'm not going to be able to do jump lunges without tripping and hurting myself. Keep pushing, keep pushing. Couple of seconds, you get cramped. Come on, team. Come on, come on. Come on, push. Good. Last little bit. Wow. Roll. Woo. Oh, it's like a sweat box in here. So if you want to put a towel down on the floor, or a mat, grab it now. Let's get some abs done. Okay. Ooh. Oh, morning Jenny. See Jenny, sorry, you're late. You missed it. Okay. On the floor. Bringing the legs out to 45 degrees with the lower back into the floor. If you can't do that, just keep your feet here. Okay, so we're going to drop cross. So in, then front, and out. So over, front, release. Over, option is over. Crunch, release. Give me one more. Now cross. Again, your options still on the floor. There. Just tapping those toes down, yeah? So using the option. Keeping that lower back into the floor and that chin off the chest. Hold. Rolling over. Plank position. So bum in line with the hips. Now you can hold it here, but if you can, little command is roll. Option. Maybe you just want to do the legs. entirely up to you. And release it there. Oh, well done team. So again, we don't have a stretch at the end of it. You pull down your abs, yeah, because it's so intense. Hopefully you've enjoyed the last little block of grit. Next week, Saturday morning, I'm back. We're going to do some HIIT training. So something a little bit different. Yep, one of my kind of more made up workouts. So hopefully you'll tune in then. I'm back Tuesday morning with Body Attack and Thursday night with LBT. So hopefully I'll catch you next week sometime. Thanks for tuning in. See you later.